to this match. It's Burnley today, play Liverpool.
Liverpool and Burnley. And your Burnley lineup today. Number 29, Nick Pope. Number 2, Matthew Lowton. Number 6, Ben Mee.
This is the Burnley lineup. Jack Cork starts with Jeff Hendrick in midfield. Chris Wood is the main striker today. This is the Liverpool side. Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Joel Matip starts with Dejan Lovren as the centre-backs. Felipe Coutinho starts, looking to continue his great form in midfield.
And today, it's just the one striker in the side.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
They've smartened up the ground a bit, but it's still got its original origins and stands named after former players like Jimmy McElroy when they were Division One champions all those years ago. The claret and blue, it does smack of history, doesn't it?
It certainly does. I remember playing here for Leicester in the early 80s, my first game here. Got a couple of goals and not much has changed since, really. But the fans appreciate what their team is trying to do. They weren't too critical when they got relegated.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Stephen Defoe. Ward. Coutinho. Jordan Henderson. Attacking now. Tackle here. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Wijnaldum, supporting player alongside. It's Ward. Stephen Defoe. Nice interplay between the two of them. Stephen Defoe, there's some potential in this move. A real chance here. Ruled out here, it was offside.
Well, the lad took it well, but quite rightly the linesman flag goes up.
What did you make of it, Alan?
Well, I thought he was onside, you know, but he's gone through and tucked it away. But looking at the replay, yes, he had gone a bit early.
Stephen Ward. Wood. Good interception. Gomez. Wijnaldum. It's a real shine to Liverpool's play in these kinds of attacks. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. He's got to get rid of the ball somehow, otherwise they're in trouble. Wood. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Under challenge, that's good control. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. Wijnaldum. Mohamed Salah. He's got support here. Now they've got the ball back, what can they do from here? Wood. Jack Cork. It's Burnley pressing on.
Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan, and I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think, but this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Stephen Defoe. Here's a chance to attack. Neatly intercepted. Comes in with a tackle. Goes out wide again, drills it in. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. Jack Cork. Now this looks promising. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Jack Cork. Wijnaldum. Liverpool get the advantage. Roberto Firmino. Coutinho. And that's dealt with the problem. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Jack Cork. Onto the attack now. Two minutes left. That's added time. Now Sadio Mane. Coutinho. Roberto Firmino. It's with Alberto Moreno. Jordan Henderson. Coutinho. Moreno. Tried to tackle here and he's done that. So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal. Well, the word average comes to mind about his first half. What do you think, Alan?
Didn't quite have the impact I was expecting at the start, but time to remedy that.
So, the second half is underway. Room for improvement, shall we say?
Yeah, give it a C-minus, but hoping for an A-plus in the second half.
Stephen Defoe. This could be a really good move from Burnley. Had a go here. That's no difficulties at all for Mignolet in goal. Stephen Defoe. Roberto Firmino. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Could get the ball into the box now. Good challenge. Going for goal! Assistant looking very confident about that one. He flagged, referee gave the offside. Stephen Defoe. Jack Cork. And here they are on the attack. Gomez. Wijnaldum. Using his physical power to protect the ball. Jack Cork. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
And the assistant signals for the throw.
There's a change here, and I think it might be a tactical one. Jack Cork. Mohamed Salah. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Stephen Defoe.
Good vision.
Brilliant pass, can he finish it? In really for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, oh dear, I think it's one of those that might play on his mind now for the rest of the match.
Well, that breakaway did look dangerous. It's as well they've won the ball back. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Could be dangerous. Nice return pass. Very skilled
to put them in front.
He's won the ball in his own penalty area. Got to deal with it now. Roberto Firmino can really get at the opposition here. Mohamed Salah gets his foot in there. We are in the last chance saloon for Liverpool.
Well, I wouldn't be surprised to see the opposition manager put another centre-half on here to try and cope with this aerial bombardment that's about to come, I think.
Gomez. Joel Matip. It goes out wide again. Jordan Henderson. And they get it away. Stephen Defoe.
His teammates applauding him for that kind of recovery. Just when they thought he'd put them in some sort of trouble, he won it back again.
Roberto Firmino. He's beaten his man.
Well, if you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there. Poor.
It's a real shine to Liverpool's play in these kinds of attacks.
Stephen Defoe. Jack Cork. Put in from the wide area. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Stephen Defoe. Ward. Jack Cork.
Please give a round of applause for today's man of the match. Number two, Matthew Lowton.
Roberto Firmino. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Defender has to be quick. He went in well.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Jordan Henderson. Gomez. Shot now! What a fine save!
Oh, I thought we'd seen the breakthrough there, but what a fantastic save from the keeper to keep it scoreless.
And time ticking away. There is the final whistle. The team's still level here after 90 minutes.